I think my advice to anybody coming into this business is to remember that it's an art, not a science. I think with all the focus on the importance of clean accounting and benchmark data, the choice of mathematical models and the regulation stroke guidelines, it's easy to forget that there's still a great deal of flexibility and interpretation required in generating and understanding the outputs.